Time for your morning rush. A federal judge in Fort Worth ordered Boeing to appear in court for arraignment on a felony charge. It has to do with the two deadly crashes of their 737 MAX jets, one in Indonesia, the other in Ethiopia. On both planes, a Boeing automated flight control system was to blame. A Fort Worth jury found the test pilot not guilty. No comment from Boeing. The court date is set for next Thursday.